January 9th, 2014. We got the ice coming in from the southwest, piling up at the Two Harbors breakwall, right on the point, the shoreline there. You can see it just stacking. This is how stack ice is formed. It breaks up as the sheet ice hits the shoreline. That one stopped now. The divided still stacking up over here. Piling up pretty good. pretty awesome, isn't it? Thanks for following along with Christian Dalvik Photography. Hope to find more of these interesting things happening throughout the rest of this winter. I don't know if you can see it, but there's ducks already out in the break.